day four. What are we doing today?
We're going to see a castle.
Super cold this morning, though.
Very cold.
I might be being a wussy. Today, we will see a castle. Finally.
For sure.
It's going to be a good one, and it's really close by. Caernarfon castle. I don't know.
We're going to catch a ferry to go to Dublin.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a fun little ride.
That's game plan. We'll take you along.
Woop. That's what I'm talking about. This thing's like some girth.
It's a castle with moats.
Yes, it is. Beaumaris castle. It's a little baby.
Let's go check it out. Nailed it today.
We got the castles.
And now we're off to Ireland.
On a ferry. We're gonna like drive the car, the wicked camper van, on the ferry and then go to Ireland.
Holyhead to Dublin. Mistake 3,794. Our research said that the trip on the ferry
was like $40, and we didn't even realize that's $40 like for a person traveling on the ferry. To take a car on the ferry is 205 pounds. That's $317.
Yikes.
And we gotta come back, so we gotta do that again. So that's like,
it's expensive.
That's a punch in the gut.
Sorry?
Registration?
No, I don't.
No. I'll flood up it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ireland.
Wow, a whole new country.
A whole new country, whole new island. We got on a ferry, like we took the van on this huge ferry with all these other cars, and it took us about 3 hours. Here we are, we're in Ireland. We are just north of Dublin. I don't remember the name of the town. It's super teeny town, North Shore, something like that. Super cute campgrounds, we're right on the beach.
High on my list is the Guinness factory.
Beer, weird.
Yeah. Word has it that it's way better there than anywhere else in the world, so.
Well,
it could be a ploy, but it's working.
It's working.
I guess this officially is our second leg of our trip.
Yeah.
Look out, Ireland. Wanderlust duo. Hashtag one.
Wicked.
Big, one wicked road trip.
It's a work in progress.
We'll get it down by the end of the trip.
Peace.
Peace.